Five. Green dishes to Thompson. And out of bounds. Thunder's gone 3 of 5, shooting the ball so far. And here's Gilgeous Alexander. And his shot is good. Great break. Too much on the floor.
Boy, the rise of fire off the bounce by Gilgeous Alexander. That length of room is quick. I love guarding it.
And it's out of bounds. Cross touch by Thompson. No question about their standings right now that we're here in the new year. Take a look at the Warriors. They've managed to crawl down to the 9th best record in the conference. And checking out Oklahoma City, a game behind.
And you know, for the Thunder, they talk all offseason about how this year was going to be different. Nobody bought into it then, and nobody's buying into it now.
All talk, no walk. Simple as that. They just don't match up with the better teams.
And it's gone. Number 2. Just over 2.5 minutes playing here so far in the first quarter. From deep. And it's Boogie with the rebound. Golden State squad 4-6 from long range here early on. You know, one thing, Greg, the Thunder have done a great job of drafting international players.
Players like Serge Ibaka, Steven Adams, and the Bears, and a few forwards on this current roster as well. Greg, the OKC scouts, 10 minutes already, guys. 10 minutes.
Wiggins kicks it to Looney. Another three for Auburn State.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
Esther Williams. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws.
Even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
And a chance for us to send the check out the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
They look to fire as much as possible from outside the arc, and so far, they are hitting at a high clip.
Yeah, what an excellent display of passing in the early stages of this game. A good deal of their points coming directly off quality passes.
Here's Mann, guarded by Green. Oh, he blocked it, deflects off the backboard. They get it back. The pass to Mann, pocket six, buries the long range jumper.
It's all about mindset out of the gate. If you're aggressive and they give you room, go ahead, let it fly.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their force base.
And right now, Greg, he is doing a great job delivering for this team, productive and efficient.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Thunder. Coming into this, having notched a win against Cleveland in their last game.
Yeah, and that one on. That turned out to be the difference.
Well, and I think what that was a product of was their movement off the basketball. Just tremendous work on the perimeter.
Didn't hesitate for a second to get a hand up on that deep ball.
Well, tremendous effort, tremendous timing, the ability to alter shots on the perimeter. That was beautiful.
And how about the last 5 made shots? All been three. Defense is just getting up a rock.
Here's Beasley. Even after 2 offensive rebounds, they just can't get the lid off. Here's Green. Lays it up and makes it in.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this game.
1 second to separate the shot clock and game clock. And up the court come the Warriors on the break.
Building up a big early lead. They have taken charge of this game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a blowout.
Dort passes to Mann. On the run. No good on that one.
Well, seized up just a little bit at the last session. That's what he normally converts.
And after just 1 quarter of play, a double-digit differential on the scoreboard. Warriors lead by 14. And the second quarter will get underway just after this short break.
And there were some disappointing moments on.
Ladies and gentlemen, your comeback.
And welcome back to the second quarter matchup. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And a very convincing performance here from the Warriors so far. Just stretching out the floor at first, because they had the defense scrambling.
And that was obviously the plan coming in. Now the big question, can they maintain that efficiency from range as the game goes along?
Under trailing by 14. Outside the wings are Gilgeous Alexander and Dortch. Then it's Mike Muscala, and it's Beasley in at the four. That's the group for Oklahoma City. Get going here in the second. 2 points, that one goes. Bam, he's got five now.
Boy, that is a heads-up play right there by Lou Dor. He sees an opening and gets the ball exactly where it needs to go.
And you love seeing that great mobile one drive a second time. It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating for a teammate or for yourself. It's fascinating to watch Dor perform all this game. Great career, 84% last year. And for the first time, he's really shot over 40% from the field. Wasted no time on that one. For three, Curry's got a pair of triples in the second now for the Warriors. Here's Mann. By Green. They get it back.
Boy, surprised he missed that. The defense just good enough to prevent that bucket.
And he drives in. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Up the two offenses here tonight, you can tell theirs is just a bit more insane.
And I think because of that, they've gotten the better looks to start this basketball game.
So what you see is next for Dort in his development.
You know, Kevin, I'd like to see him get to the line more often. He has room to grow as a playmaker. And then, of course, working down the consistency from range. But he has the work ethic to make all of that out.
And Oklahoma City making a change here. Williams is checked in. Dante DiVincenzo, he's checked in to the Warriors. And the media is able to vote on awards like All Rookie, but Greco's awards. And end up determining the player's max salary. Any concern there?
No doubt there is, but somebody has to decide those awards, right? And no matter who it is, there's always going to be some pushback. Someone else's hand.
Time call here of the Thunder. Someone to talk it over.
I think here you have just got to get back to what you do best and then live with the results.
Basket counts. Man, she's got 4 points now in the fourth.
Yeah, there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
Got that one up quickly.
All these threes they're giving up have really been the driving force on this run.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Here's Mann. Count that as his fourth basket of the night. There's 7 shots to get there.
I'll tell you, what a night. He has been efficient. He's been strong. Unfortunately, they're still fighting an uphill battle.
There is a defender all over.
The Warriors have made their only upset free throw attempt today. An earlier trip to the line. Both free throws good from Poole. And Gilgeous Alexander's got the ball here for the Thunder. Their next game is at the Rockets Arena in Houston for a game with the Rockets.
This quarter.
Williams has checked in for Basler.
Yeah, you know, Shea Gilgeous Alexander's rise to NBA stardom was meteoric.
Well, for me, GA, the more responsibility this guy seems to be given, the better he gets. He's improved every year, and at this point in Shea's career, it looks like his ceiling could be very, very high.
Now here's Williams. Take a look at his stats. He's averaging right certainly out of bounds a game. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. Well, the Thunder are trying to build something that will last. Front office says you stick to your principles, your values, and you think long term. We're focused on building a sustainably great team. We continue to be forward facing in that respect. Kevin, back to you.
It's a good philosophy. They're not looking for any shortcuts, which is admirable. David, thanks.
Yeah, they're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results.
He's such a great athlete. That's how he's able to succeed
I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
One of the growing trends in this NBA is a team fight in the backcourt.
He has 6'6", but the 6'11 wingspan. He can see over the top of the defense. He helps you on the glass. And he can switch onto frontcourt players defensively. That's what teams are looking for nowadays.
And Oklahoma City making a change. Williams has checked in. And Golden State also making a change. Wiggins has checked in. And the shot goes in. Poole's got 11 here in this quarter alone.
What an aggressive mindset in this period. He's starting to take over.
Here's Williams. Great tee that time from Green.
Never easy to stop this guy at the rim, but that is a beautiful contest right there.
And there are the Warriors now with another bucket.
Well, we know that Draymond Green spends a lot of time facing up beyond the arc, but this mid-range is available too.
And here's Gilgeous Alexander outside. Does not score with that shot. It's his second miss against two main shots. A three-pointer, Wiggins. Good on the three-point shot. Wiggins has got himself going there. His first points of the game on the new ball. Time call here in the Thunder. Side to talk it over.
We've got shirts. You've got the noise.
Seconds left in the second quarter. Giddy. Here's Williams. And nothing is falling for him right now. Now, Poole. He's got 13. And another three for Golden State.
Yeah, they're rolling right now. That lead continues to grow.
And one of the things that's helped that is they're getting it done on both ends. Terrific focus on offense, and they're locked in defensively.
Here's Poole. 16 points for him. Thompson for three. And another three for Golden State.
Their third three-pointer in a row.
For Oklahoma City, they've gone 7-14 in the second quarter, shooting to the tune of 50%. 5-second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. The shot by Williams, no good. Here's Golden State now. At the conclusion of this game, they're off to Minnesota where they'll take on the Timberwolves. That matchup falls in the middle game of this three-game trip, and Green gets it to go.
Boy, the ability to stretch the floor of this team is special. And when Draymond Green is converting, turn the lights out.
This is his first trip to the line tonight. Every foul good from Giddy. And both free throws good for Giddy. Here's Looney. The three from Poole. Oh, and he nails it just in time.
One eye on the rim, one on the clock. What a play.
Coaches talk about ending quarters well. You cannot do it better than that.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors. Their lead is 30 points as we close out the quarter. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing shooting. That's what has them headed to a blowout. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thanks very much, Steve. Some great engagement defensively. What's happening that's good at that end of the floor?
They're just playing hard, rotating, playing for each other.
Steve, thanks for your time. Back to you.
Thank you, David. We'll be back after halftime for the start of the second half momentarily. And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
After one half of play, it's been a one-sided affair. Hey, everybody, welcome back. This is Ernie Johnson alongside Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. The first half was all about Stephen Curry. He had 27 points and one rebound. Taking a look at the Warriors, Kenny, what you think?
They went such a
that entire first half, especially on the offensive end. Good play calling, good execution, and by and large, they take good, not good, great shots. And big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Thunder.
Well, with the way they struggled to defend the three-point line, it started to look like one of more defenders out high. They gotta make life tougher on those outside shooters.
And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half. About to get underway. It's gonna be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive. And it probably has to happen quickly. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
He just loved the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
You know, as a coach, you can preach good shot selection, but it's up to the players to execute, and this guy has done just that.
And after a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly here in the second. So with Wiggins sitting on the bench, here's the group that Steve Kerr has on the floor. The core of this team all out there, Curry and Thompson, the man.
Stands 6'8", makes that a little easier.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
And they might be down big, but you love the mentality he has to go at defenders and just keep attacking.
Craig, you look at a player putting up big numbers on a losing team. How do you determine if those are quality numbers, so to speak?
You know, Kevin, it's a great question, because somebody's going to put up points or collect rebounds or get assists. So, you look at efficiency, you look at effort, and there's no doubt that you can have winning players on the team.
And here is Giddey. After the three-pointer from Klay Thompson, and the shot goes down. Williams has got a second bucket of the night.
What a big pass from Shai Gilgeous-Alexander. He's capable as a scorer, but finds his teammate there.
The shot by Thompson, no good. For Oklahoma City, they've gone 2-3 from the field to start the second half. And now the latest from our reporter, David Aldridge.
Next slide, guys. Josh Giddey has been attracting admirers, including LeBron James. Giddey said, really, really good. He has a great pace about the game. Great vision. Josh is one of those kids who can definitely see the game quicker than most guys out on the floor. He's showing it. He's just been playing beautiful basketball. Kevin, that's high praise.
It is both amazing passers. David, thank you. Looney with the bucket.
Pet peeve there, no box out.
And to me, this is a common theme that's running through the league right now. Guys looking to leak out rather than box out.
Here's Mann. He's got 12. And up the court come the Warriors on the break. And that one is stuck right through.
What easy looks. Don't allow the defense to set up.
What a beautiful fast break opportunity, and the finish pretty good. Well, they are daring him to miss, and he obliges.
The three from Poole. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. Poole's got a pair of threes now here in the third for the Warriors. Oklahoma City's gone 3-7 tonight for 3-1.
Alexander, no doubt.
Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. This team is credited Giddey's background for shaping him as a player.
You know, he grew up in a house dominated by basketball. Both his parents played professionally in Australia. That goes a long way to and getting great results.
Curry fires from way outside. And another three for Golden State.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
Man gets the bucket.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Cool bounce pass. Thompson from long range. Another three for Golden State.
And that's back-to-back threes. And he just seems to be slacking off a little bit.
Puts it up from 12.
is Williams. Goes up and lays it in. Williams has got 4 points in the quarter.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Thunder up on 7-12 from the floor as it's coming out of the break. Here's Mann. And one. That one goes creating off the glass.
You simply cannot throw up that good stuff around Draymond Green. You'll hear about it. He will relish the opportunity to send it back.
Thompson with the bucket.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball.
Yildiz Alexander passes to Giddey. Williams. Lead pass is put in just the right spot. Williams has got 8.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half. Giddey away.
Good. Another from 3.
And then this parade of 3s has no end in sight. He just keeps knocking them down.
Oh, and that latest triple ties him for 2nd for the most 3s in the game. What a monster he's been from deep.
They are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
And again for 3.
And of course it falls for him. That 3 pushes him into the history books.
Rally is now tied for the most 3s in a game. This is a night we will never forget. Thompson from long range. And another 3 for Golden State.
And they have been relentless from deep, and you see the defense trying to react, but to no avail.
Well, that's the whole point, is that if you space the floor well enough, it's almost impossible for the defense to account for everyone.
And so it's the Golden State Warriors enjoying the kind of gigantic lead you almost never see. A three-point shooting has come fast and furious to the tune of what has become a big-time blowout in progress. And we'll be right back after this. And 1 quarter to go in a game that to this point has not been an evenly fought contest. You've got Williams. Williams is on connects again from distance.
Gets the record with a beautiful three.
A new single game record, GA, in a night that everyone will remember for the rest of their lives. Shot up and go. Way to create resistance.
Nothing short of spectacular.
And the basket by Curry.
Well, you love his effort level, right? Particularly when it's winning time. He is going for the finish.
And there's the call on Klay Thompson. That's foul number 2 for him. That doors at a time where we see so much international conflict. Commissioner Adam Silver has said that shared loves and appreciations, including scoring, can bring us all together. It's a nice thought.
It's a wonderful thought, Kevin, and I think immediately to the NBA Finals, where I see representatives from so many different countries, China, Brazil, you name it, the opportunity to interact, to share our passion for the game of basketball. Listen, the hope is we can find more things that connect us than that pull us apart.
Here's Wiggins. Second shot opportunity. That one misses. Great D that time from Green.
Plus 8 in the rebound differential. One more reason why they're in control.
Offensive rebound. Tries it again. He takes it up and lays it in.
I think he just has a knack for anticipating where the miss is going to come off the rim. Just a great read by Draymond Green.
And there's the try.
Well, exposing a weakness in the defense, that's just way too easy, guys.
Curry from deep three-point land. Another bucket. Wow. That gives him 51.
Making it look easy.
goes up to the stripe. Here's Williams. Unable to get that one. So Golden State will take it the other way. And here's Poole for three. Another three for Golden State.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
The Thunder have gone 2-7 from the field. What's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. And a wide-open look here for Wiggins. Muscala. Warriors with the rebound. Green's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. The three from Poole. Good as Green picking up the assist. Green's got his 7th assist of the game with that last one. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket.
Well, what a job. Punching the ball to the interior and finishing in the paint. Nice.
Here's the Warriors with the ball. They're on a 19-6 run. Hurry from deep 3-point land. And another three for Golden State.
What a performance by Stephen Curry. We know he can knock down threes, but right now he's got every aspect of his game working.
And he finishes nicely on the way at 2. And it's Curry with the ball, bringing it up for the Golden State Warriors. And that one's good. Green.
About Curry's ability to find an open teammate and put the ball exactly where it needs to be. Such a pretty pass.
Joe passes to Williams. Feeds to Williams. And it's shot back by Williams.
There is an imagination, a creativity. This guy's passing drives the offense.
And a deep three from Curry. And it's another basket.
And he's been dominant here thus far.
Shouldering the offense, GA. Really taking it to the opposition. Here's Wiggins. Williams dishes to Muscala, and he drops it away above the hoops.
And one team is just completely outclassing the other tonight. Spirited performance, and it really ignited what is turning out to be a monster win here for the Warriors.
As one-sided as it gets today, you know, there were some dominant moments in about every facet of this game for that team.
Yeah, I mean, Kevin, it's hard to think of what the team game planning by the coaches, execution by the players, everything was just on target.
And so all the hard work here tonight converted into a talent in the win column. It'll be number 26 on the year.
And against a conference opponent, always good to take that first win of the season series to establish a psychological edge.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for Stephen Curry.
What you love about his performance is that he is simply taking what the defense allows and then making the most of his opportunities.
You know, didn't need two hands for that slam. One will do just fine.
Now you're right. He can save the other hand for the next shot. It's Curry outside. Wiggins with the rebound. Williams against Thompson. And he makes that one.
This is what they needed earlier on. At some point, it's too little, too late.
Yeah, but then again, this run came against a team that may have felt it had already won, and you get the sense it let its guard down.
8-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Williams. Down low. Offensive rebound. Here's Joe. And a miss there on the triple. On the wing, Green. He's guarded by Williams. And Green gets it to go.
Making every effort to put this game on ice.
Well, just terrific teamwork. Each guy doing his part. You love what you're seeing from them tonight.
Same Warriors taking the game here. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
That was unfortunate. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a home team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
Got a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much. Draymond, one of the cliches of basketball is that the ball finds energy. When teammates are making shots, does that give you more energy?
Oh, yeah, it does. You know, when we're in the flow, the ball's just moving around. It allows me to play make. And, you know, then I just try to find an open gap and take the shots where they are.
Man, it was really flowing tonight, man. Congrats on the win. Back to you.
David, thank you as always. Well, folks, that's going to do it for now.
For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan along with our terrific 2K Sports Group, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you later.